Alright, time for the next bout of the evening. Making their way to the ring in the red corner. Put your hands together for Tom Brand. And his opponent in this contest making his way to the ring in the blue corner. Let's hear it for Ellis Dawson.
Yo, so we gotta get this loot up. What was born, son?
Yeah. To all the killers and the $100 billers. For real, because who ain't got no feelings. Feelings. Check it out. Official Queensbridge murderers, the mark comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share for all those who want to profile and pose. Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a 68 kilogram amateur K1 contest scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing first your fighter in the red corner, representing Team US Liverpool. Put your hands together for Tom Brand. And his opponent facing across the ring in the blue corner. From Mercury MMA, let's hear it for Ellis Dawson. Once again, this is an amateur K1 contest scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Your referee, Paul Spinks.
Die, 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 die Johnny! So get straight back on it, son. Double the jab up, right hand. Double the jab up. Tom, use your straight shot.
Three more, three more.
Let's go! Forward!
And it's
two more! Come on, come on, come on!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please see hands together for both our fighters there. What a fantastic fight we've just witnessed. And after three hard-fought rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards to declare your winner by unanimous decision. In the blue corner, Ellis Dawson. And let's hear it for an up, Tom Brand. Register.